Hi everyone, hope you guys are doing well and surviving the lockdown. What actually has happened is a friend challenged me to a game of online chess. And I haven't played chess in like since forever, but I took them up on their challenge and it actually turned out to be a lot of fun, and I actually wanted to keep on playing, and they were like, no, we've had our chess match, let's move on. But I don't know, the chess bug has bitten and I need people to play again. So I've posted something on Facebook and I'm thinking, well, you know what, why don't I reach out to the YouTube subscribers? Because let's admit, you guys are highly intelligent. I mean, actuaries are some of the smartest people out there, and you know how to concentrate for 3 hours because you've been writing so many exams. So I'm thinking a lot of you are probably really good chess players naturally, and I can actually imagine a few of you are probably pretty darn good. So what I want to do is challenge a few of you, and then I don't know, maybe even make a video of me playing chess with you guys. We will do 5 minute games, so you get 5 minutes each side, which does make it a little bit crazier. The time pressure does increase the chances of making mistakes, makes it a little bit more fun, a little bit more eventful. So if you do want to take me on in a game of chess and you're happy for me to put it on this channel, then what I want you to do is go to the email that I've put in the comment section or in the description below and send me an email of what is your chess.com username. We're going to use that as the app to play with. And then also just give me a little bit of information about you, like what country you're from, how old you are, how many actuarial exams you've done, and some random fact. And then what we're going to do is, I don't know, maybe I'll take on 4 or 5 of you, play the game, record it, put it onto YouTube, and let's see if there's more people who want to play afterwards. We can even do episode 2. So if any of you are interested in a friendly game of chess versus me, then like I say, please contact me with email address I'm going to put in the description below. And let's have some fun. Anyway, hope you guys are studying hard. And for those of you who are writing your exams, you shouldn't be watching these types of videos. But best of luck for the exams. I know Enterprise Risk Management is writing tomorrow, and then a whole bunch of the other exams are coming up. We are in that exam session. So if you do have exams, don't challenge me to chess. But for those of you whose exams got canceled or your exams are done, please feel free to send me a message. And I'll see you on the battleground. Cheers.